How you guys doing? Wolverine here. We're back with a new game, Detroit Become Human. That's cool. Oh, I guess I'm him. Okay. Oh, a little fishy. Save it. Let's save it. Here, little buddy. You're alive.
Please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am.
You
need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Wow, that's mean. Find Captain Allen. Okay. Maybe this is him right here. Allen? Is that you?
Ah. Captain Allen. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing and everything it moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Damn.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Damn, bro. Relax. It's the kid's room. Okay, let's see what was on the tablet. Oh, it's see-through. That's cool. Ah, his name is Daniel. Aha. That's the android's name. Damn, man, stop being such a jerk. What did I do to you?
Go away! All of you! Go away and I'll jump!
Right before I go out there. Wow, that's a gun. I thought I saw.
Man down. I repeat, man down. Requesting immediate evac.
The hell?
What are we waiting for? We should take down this asshole.
Let me just get out there. Ouch! What'd you do that for?
Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please! I'm begging you!
Go!
Don't hurt her.
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor.
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
Relax, dude.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them. You know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies.
Don't.
Did you hear me?
Don't do it.
Oh, God. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trying to get in the game, I trust.
There. I did what you wanted. You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's out of the question. You're a machine, you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Don't do it, bro. Don't do it! Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm going off with him. Oh damn. Oh crap, I killed myself. Successful, I'm dying. What the hell? Oh man, she's traumatized. Damn it, now I'm in pieces. Shit. Damn, that was crazy. This game reminds me of Until Dawn. You make the decisions in it. I like that. Okay, what's going on here?
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school.
Good afternoon.
Hi. Can I help?
Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
Very basic model. Special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48-month interest.
$7,900. Wow. Actually, that's kind of cheap, though, for fully functional robot.
At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects the slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along, and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
Kara, okay.
My name is Kara.
I guess I'm her now. This is a cool game. I like it so far. Really, really good. Yeah, I've been excited. I've been really wanting to play this game for a while now. Finally, I get my chance to play it. Looks just like a movie. Wow, they're all over the place, the androids. Huh, look at them all. There's a whole bunch at the park.
Would you like to go home now?
Yes. Yes, I think that's enough for one day.
Here. Let me help.
Guess he can't walk any faster. Wow, he's even got one jogging with him. That's cool. Make sure I don't get hit crossing the road. I guess I'm gonna go get some paint. We're getting used to the controls coming in like this.
Identification verified.
That's cool.
Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
That's awesome. Complete. Oops. Come on, get used to the controls here. Okay, I gotta take a bus home. Okay. Wow. I know there are androids and stuff, but no emotion, no nothing. That's sad. I mean, it's cool how they pay and stuff like that. That's cool, but jeez. Well, that's cool. Sound good, buddy.
Ladies and gentlemen, are meant to serve us, not to replace us. 35% unemployment, millions out of work.
Oh, there we go. There's my bus. This must be a bus just for androids. Yep. Wow, they're like segregated here. Oh, that's not right. Wow. Guess this is where they live.
You coming?
Yes, yes.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice!
Boy, what a jerk.
Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Wow. Who wants a slave? A All right, I'm going to leave it here. If you like the video, leave a like. If you don't like it, leave a like anyway. Either way, leave a like, and I'll see y'all next video.